One author was supposed to be on a book tour here that's now delayed because of the Omicron surge. He talked to us about his hopes to bring awareness to suicide and mental health issues.
That pain that you go through, it can either make the world a better place, or it can, you know, cause you to be, you know, a worse person.
He said it's a self-help book and inspired by a little-known character in To Kill a Mockingbird. Mrs. Dubose's last wish is sold on Amazon.